So the brush tacker is a hydraulically driven, basically it's a rotary cutter on the front of the loader. And how it gets the power to the rotary cutter is that it has a hydraulic pump that hooks up to your PTO of the tractor. And then this is the hydraulic tank filter unit and all that. And then it runs around these hoses. And this is where you, when you're not using this, you can just disconnect these hoses. And these hoses stay with the tractor. So if you watch our channel a lot, you'll see that these stay here. So the big set of hoses, what we showed you from the back, they come through here and mount, and they run the actual cutting head. And this is basically a high flow pump that you can mount on your tractor. So also we have this cylinder here, which is your, you runs off your third function, and that allows you to go up and down.
50. Man, that's just, I think that looks a lot better. We didn't open it up a whole lot, but we opened it up enough that I could drive the truck back through there if I wanted to, or side by side. But now we're getting ready to do the big challenge. And let me swing you around here. So the fence that we built on the other property will come all the way down.